Welcome back to Acid Heart. This special arrangement, if you call them Maxi, meaning say maximum or extra, extra large, because now everything we got to do with the 2019 presidential and national assembly elections, now we dey give you. And we don't reach the stage where we say everything don't clear. Now moving forward from here, now in be the coco. Before we go that break, I've been telling now say, Alhaji Atiku Abubakar, candidate of the People's Democratic Party, will carry second based on the result when INEC give us. And he don't come out talk say he reject the result. He say he reject that, meaning he say he no accept the result. And waiting on they see for our screen like this, and I waiting him come out, come talk about that result. For statement when he call, democracy will not be emasculated in Nigeria. That's what I mean, say, democracy, nobody go hold on for neck. Come break the neck inside this country. He talk in mind as he take consign that one. We go just quickly read what he input for the statement. Come break him down for PG so that everybody go understand. He say, I thank the Nigerian people who trooped out in their millions to perform their civic duty this past Friday. The patriotism of Nigerians is heartwarming and affirms my often repeated statement that we are brothers and sisters born from the womb of one another. In those talks, say that particular arrangement, say he happy the way when we say Nigerians come out, come give us support for that particular arrangement. So we're going to give us some more of the information as they consign the statement. We go put on for our screen so that we'll go see them as we read the thing they go.
And beyond that, he can also emphasize on the fact, say, look, say, in as I appreciate the fact, say, this election, seeing millions of Nigerians troop out, we also applaud so heavily. Or say, yes, say, you appreciate every the fact, say, Nigerians in their own tight schedule can also come and come to elect them, that leader of their church. He can also talk, say, look, say, in as much as all this is up here, say, he gets something wasted, they bite and forbid over this election. And that is why they put out this notice, say, this particular result where they don't release, or say, he no go accept them. And part of what he talks, say, look, say, going by waiting and waiting happen for some parts of the country, some part of the country will be say, where either one big happen or one wahala happen, will actually distort or stop an election from holding. Say, now, factors will also contribute to him not accepting the result. He can also carry and go not the north, that is that particular area, north, where also they ravaged by insecurity, Boko Haram attack. He can also emphasize, okay, if we look the figures of people where they for down here, that is south side and the other areas, say, comparing to this place, say they want to say the figure where they this massive. Come out, come actually vote. Say, he no go accept that same result as well. And going by all this collectively, these are the reasons where he look and say, okay, based on this, say that is why he will carry the matter, go further, carry and go cause. Say, this matter also will not go accept them at all.
And he can talk, say, if you check, not be saying just the talk, in get point. He say, for states like Rivers, Akwa Ibom, and Imo State, the way when we say them carry soldier full for road that day, the thing they put the fear of God for people's mind. Some people just look and say, shall I go come out like this? I better go make a day house. Even the one when come out, he be like, say, they tell them, and then they do frog jump. That thing even put fear for inside the mind of people. He also talks, say, for places where be like a PDP stronghold, he still mention Lagos, he say Rivers, he say Akwa Ibom. Say the kind way when we say them behave for there, he not good at all. He specially talks, say, for Akwa Ibom, for example, say how it be, say, the people will come out to vote for this election, then they're 50% less than the people will come out for 2015. And just like my brother Unkubi don't talk, he also talks, say, he get places for this country where we know, say, insecurity matter, they trouble them. But those ones come out, past places when we say insecurity, no day at all. He can also talk, say, in a person when we say, since the last 30 years, now I mean, don't they involved for government, and everything when they do that time, now how he go take free do service, make life better for everybody when they inside Obodo, Nigeria. He saying, if to say, the way when the election go, if he beat in chest, say, no shaking at all. Now he go be the first person to call, to congratulate, because he know they charging phone. He charging phone overnight. The battery full, plus he get plenty credit to use call. Say, he don't even believe, say, okay, the way when this election day, even if he no win, say, he go be the bridge when go unite the north of this country and the south of this country. But see, as the way when the thing did like this, it not good though. Say it not make sense at all. He even draw example of 2007. Say after that election, even Yaradua, the late Yaradua, God rest his soul, say he come and talk, say, he see, say that election, the thing no make sense at all. Say this one, he get as he be. Now, as soon as they see Una television, so Una go see, say, write his name for that and the last. Make I just read how he take talk, say, reject, and make no be saying, I may use my mouth, explain them. Consequently, I hereby reject the result of the February 23rd, 2019 sham election and will be challenging it in court. I want to assure my supporters and the entire Nigerian people that together we will not allow democracy to be emasculated. I hope and pray Nigerians will someday summon the courage to defend democracy. That is the only way we can move away from being the world headquarters for extreme poverty. In consign, write his name, Waziri Atiku Abubakar. And he come put today's day, 27th of February, 2019. He go good, make we hold one thing when he talk there strongly. And he no talk, say, he go tear in cloth. Mm-hmm. He no talk, say, he go go as a rock, go fight. Mm-hmm. He no talk, say, he go blow anybody, or he go knock anybody, or he go slap anybody. He say, he no accept the result from waiting in the sea, and he go go court. Now, our Lord don't talk and say, as Nigeria dey, if we do election and you no like him, it gets step when you go follow. So you go present your evidence, say, see my argument, I don't like this thing at all. So we beg everybody when they inside Obodo, Nigeria, say, as in don't talk saying go court. And I be saying they do the right thing to challenge. Even President Muhammadu Buhari for 2003, 2007, 2011, when he no win, he go court. So then it reach Supreme Court, the highest court inside our country. All these things go strengthen democracy. We can't they beg. Not talk say because I support them, you go come cause fight. Because I support them, you go quarrel with your friends, your wife, your family members, or your neighbors. Just get them for mind, say, if the thing no go the way where you take one time, it get process where we say we go use follow to challenge them all, that to ensure, say, our democracy, they kajat.
Exactly. And then this, we can also put out this very important notice to supporters of politicians. And I don't see the way we, at least the candidates of the PDP don't carry leg. Those of us, where they also, like those of Nigerians, they normally carry political issues for us, say, if no be our candidate, we no go agree, we no go agree. Where in the process, people go, they die. Now go, they carry ballot boxes. That's a reflection of the due process. Oh, they talk about. See, now all no be to fight. Me na no say na can they kill myself over say na candidate no win. That candidate when they talk about, now don't go through the due process. So in the same vein, now so we go also expect other people in the subsequent elections where they will also play out in various states across the country. That is the governorship election where they come. And say if the election result eventually come out. And the opposition, or perhaps people will visit and lose, not they too satisfied. That due process don't they stated. Carry and go court. No go the ginger your own supporters say, we no go agree or may not go the scatter things. No. That due process, that is the table that say, now this due process, so we go need to at least get our mandate back. If they cheat us to the election, this process will guide us towards the assurance, say, we get that mandate back. Now, so it be. So this is going to Nigerians. May not just draw our ear. Make not draw our ear. This election don't pass. People who don't buy, and we no go bring their soul back. So other elections they come, make na learn from that one. So make na no go fall victim, probably falling victim to people who go buy. We know they pray for and shout, but make we just do the needful. So have to go fear about all this kind of.
And talking about doing the needful, the person when we say when it come to everything we got to do with the campaign arrangement of President Muhammadu Buhari, that be the person when they talk. If they say, who go collect microphone, I go collect. Oga Festus Kiamo. When our news story people been carry waka, enter inside the International Conference Center this afternoon, where they be give President Muhammadu Buhari and Professor Yemi Osinbajo the certificate of return. Our news story people follow and talk. And he tell them, say, okay, we don't hear waiting them talk. He get the kind thing we go do. Make una hear waiting Oga Festus Kiamo talk about waiting in political party, the APC, and in candidate President Muhammadu Buhari go do as he take concern. I say, okay, Alhaji Atiku Abubakar saying don't reject the result. See what he won't do. Make we play that video, make we now watch and hear so that he go also add ginger to waiting. Unku we don't talk, say, no need to fight, no need to break head. Mm-hmm. Make we do the right thing. Now the video be this.
And the second term. But having said that, we also want to let the opposition know, the main opposition, that this is our country, They are patriots also. They fought a good fight. We are all Nigerians. We have no other country. And they should not let personal ambition surpass national and override national interests.
If they take this next step, which is going to the tribunal, are you prepared to meet them there?
Well, we're always prepared. We have a battery of legal minds too, you know, on our side, and we're prepared to engage them at every point. But you see, we have heard the reports of local, of international observers, continental observers, those who came, you know, who are neutral in the process. We've heard all their reports, and they said the process was peaceful, it was free, and it was fair. I mean, look at the trend also of the figures that came in. They were the same type of figures that the president earned in 2015. In fact, he earned the same figure, the 15 million votes that he earned in 2015. And if you said 2015 was free and fair, why would you not judge this free and fair? You know, so I think they are just belly aching. You know, the opposition is just belly aching. Well, and like I said, we want to tell our supporters not to taunt them, to keep, you know, inviting them as Nigerians to join hands to build the country together. This is not a time to, we want to be magnanimous in victory. Our supporters are jubilating across the country now. They are, you know, happy, they are partying. We also want to tell them, don't put yourself in harm's way. Be calm about this, jubilate and, you know, celebrate in a peaceful way so that you don't put yourself or other people in harm's way. But at the same time, they should also be magnanimous in victory to those who have lost. They pushed us to our limits. They are patriots. We want this country to be united. If you also see the results of 2015 and 2019, no matter, you know, how happy we are, you will still be sad that the country is divided. If you look at the electoral map of the country in 2015 and 2019, it's not mixed all over. It is clearly divided. And for those who are purveyors of hate, who are purveyors of, you know, hate speeches and all that, who caused this division, they should rethink their ways. They should rethink their ways. We see them every time, you know, and for the president, you can see that he has been despised by certain sections of people who feel that they have a right to rule this country. He has not gotten endorsements of some of these power blocks, social, you know, power block from the military, power block from religious group, power block from certain sections of even the, you know, bourgeoisie media and all of that. They hate him for all of that. They vilified him. But today, the masses of the country should be happy that he is his own man. The president will not have to kowtow to any interest to serve the Nigerian people. This is the first president since 1960 that has gone directly to the masses to get their endorsement. He did not have to go through the elites. He did not have to go through some power blocks to get the endorsement of the masses. And so the Nigerian people should be happy that they have the president who is their own and who can serve them directly.
That now, Oga Festus Keamo, person when we say they talk for everything we got to do with the arrangement onto campaign of President Muhammadu Buhari. Like we talk, election don't come, election don't go. That's the presidential and national assembly. What's in the front now the governorship election, and also those when go enter inside the state houses of assembly when they the different states for inside our great country, Nigeria. Everybody need to understand, say, government work concern all of us. And every position, they're important. Nothing like, this one, no, they're important. This one, small. Make we just go rest. Now, lie, yo. Everybody, when they for government, they work for us. So we must be careful and get interest in the people when we say, then they represent us inside government. If bad people enter, government go bad. If good people enter, government go good. If government bad, who go suffer them? The people when then they work for. If government good, who go enjoy them? The people when then they work for. So make every Nigerian know, say, now our responsibility to do what we go fit do to use make this our country. Go the permanent site where Belle go sweet all of us.
Yes, so now here we go. So draw the curtain. So tomorrow we'll go come again with another beautiful edition of your Bonga program as it is hot. Now bye-bye.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.